Was James Garfield the best United States president? Alright, let's back up a second. You're probably wondering, who is James Garfield? Well, James Garfield was the 20th United States president and the second one to be assassinated. James Garfield was elected on March 4th, 1881, shot on July 2nd, and died on September 19th. So how's it possible a president who wasn't even in office for a year to be one of our best? Well, it's a case of wasted potential. Garfield campaigned on the promise of voting rights for African Americans almost 80 years before the Civil Rights Act. So while Garfield had the potential to be one of the best, he was unfortunately killed before he could really prove himself.